Snap to John. John backpedals. Plenty of time. He's moving to his left. Shuffling. All kinds of time. Now the heat comes. He's got to run to the right. John Beck is on the run. He throws behind him. It is.
As John Beck starts to sprint to the right, he found that everybody on the defense has decided left Harline all alone, and he makes the catch on his knee.
Can you believe this? That play took 3.2 seconds off the clock, but an eternity in the hearts and minds of Cougar fans everywhere. Jonny Harline by himself, and John Beck with a throwback to find him. The play of the year. The play of their careers. And a 75-yard drive ends on the final play of the game with BYU scoring a touchdown to defeat Utah. 33-31.